Hi, I'm Stephanie Smith from Pea Green Physio. Top tip when you're looking at your crutches. If you've had your crutches for a long time, or you've picked them up from the hospital, what we need to check is that the ferrel is intact. I want to make sure that it's got a good tread, and it's not got any tears, and it's not got part of it missing. You shouldn't have the metal protruding through. That's a good ferrel, nice and secure.